In this episode, we're heading to Queensland, which has the highest melanoma rates in the world, where we spoke with Lions 2020 Best and Fairest, Emily Bates.
The dermatologist was quite shocked to see how many skin cancers I had at the age of 22. The support from the team was amazing. They actually brought out some long sleeve jerseys. So now I don't leave the house really without a hat and just wear sunscreen all over my body. And then just make sure I'm reapplying. It's really important to reapply.